Idaho actually applied for the first preschool development grant last year, and we were awarded that. It was the very first time.
With this $6 million grant, the hope is to help support kids for early education to get them started on the right path. And the State Board of Education agrees.
The need for school readiness is something that the State Board of Education has been talking about for years.
Idaho Governor Brad Little, since taking office in January of 2019, has made it a focal point to prioritize early literacy. And this grant will help early education students statewide.
This grant will allow Idaho to continue the efforts to build opportunities through programs and services to better support young children and families.
It will offer flexibility to families, making sure their kids get the most out of qualified programs for long-term success.
These families want to help their children be successful right at the beginning and right at the start. And this grant will allow us some ways to think about it, opportunities to partner in ways that will make us more successful long-term.
And these programs aren't just being established just to be there. If they're available to families and students alike, they're going to be offered and available for a reason.
It doesn't make sense just to have a program out there. We want to ensure that those programs are high quality, that children have access to these programs so that they are able to learn the foundational skills that they need to better be prepared for school.